So hey, hello everyone. So this video I'm going to show you how to do the curve or wave design in Figma. So it's going to be a very effective one, and I think it's one of the most commonly used designs in current trend. Okay, so let's get started with the just go to your frame. Okay, frame options over here and select desktop. Okay, normal desktop. So and then go to your pen tool. Okay, and just place a point slightly above the mid range and just draw a straight line. So this is only just I'm asking you to draw only straight line, because here there is going to be only one curvy part and another is going to be like a sort of a straight line. So one curvy part is enough, and just slightly paste it here and just move it over here. Okay, so I think this curve is enough because this is going to be our model. So okay, so now just place it over here and just continue over here. Slightly it's going to be on the top and leave it, and just fix the curved line over here. Okay, so now just move this, adjust this. So this is also important part, because when we are using like joining two curve parts together, the continuation is really important. So if you just do like this, as you can see, there isn't any continuation, doesn't look like a curve. So this part plays a major role in determining the appearance of your curve. So I think this is really good. I think so. Slightly up. Okay, and so I think this looks like a good curve. And now let's just join the outermost portions. Okay, I think that's good. Go to this option over here and just go to fill, and you can see it automatically gets filled with a color, and you can select anything. I will go with the red. So it's slightly, I think it's above, so just click done and just move it a little bit. So now it looks perfect. Okay, so now look at this side. I think it looks really good. Okay, so you can also change the gradient, color gradient also. That will be that will put a great look to it. So I will go with some bluish shades. Okay, so that's really good. So you can even take the stroke to zero. So that gives a good appeal to your site. Okay, so now this is one of the options that I have showed you. So now I will show you for a mobile phone. Okay, so for mobile phone it's going to be like a rectangle like this, and the designs that's is commonly used can be like this. Good design can be something like this. Yeah, yes, shaped form of a curve. So I will do that now. Let's just remove it and go to frame. Go to phone and select any iPhone as you wish. Okay, now just go to your pen tool. Just place it over here, and it's going to be like yes. So again, from slightly above the middle, just line, and just it's going to be curved outwards, right? So just place it outwards and just slightly curve it outwards and use this line also. And now from the new line, which is going to be like a continuation one, this one is going to be curved inwards. Just go on top. Okay, so basically you can even finish this curve also like this. Okay, so it's going to be like here, and if you just move this thing, I think it's kind of good, this one. So now just join with the ends. So that's really good. And put some gradient stuff. you always try to keep the stroke as zero, okay? Because that's good. I can also add some effects, okay? Effects, okay, with this. For example, just put drop shadow. So I think that's a really good design, okay. Looks really good, okay, with the drop shadow and stuff. So you can also change the color. I think this gradient isn't looking that good, but you can just adjust it as your wish. Change everything to blue. Okay, that's looking good now. So that looks really good. Okay, so like this you can do some curve designs for your desktop and your mobile UI. So that's it for this video, and mine is a programming advanced tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, Unity. Do check out other videos if you kindly subscribe and support me. Thank you.